special events.
Most people know Super Tuesday as the day when Democrats in key US states can vote for who they want to be the party's candidate for the presidency. But it's also a day for Americans all over the world to cast their ballots, including here in France. We'll be at a polling station in Paris to ask registered Democrats here who they think has the best chance of taking on Donald Trump in November.
Join us on France 24 for all the results on Super Tuesday.